are called to serve Fiji with the word of God. That's why we bought the television station. That's why we supplying the DVD free. That's why we have the flyers. That's why we have a lot of open air. And people may see it in a different way, but that's who we are. We are called to serve. What is our product? The word of God. Just like the telecom, they look after the telephone line. Just like the Vodafone, they look after the mobile. And the Digicel, they look after the mobile. It's just New Melodies. We are here to look after the service of the word of God. Amen. Some people, they come to the MyTV, they preach. They don't have a program. They don't pay any program. But we allow them to come. Bring your clips, 30 minutes or 1 hour. We will air. Why? Because we are here to serve the people with the word of God. That is spiritual understanding. Amen. Let us move forward. Hallelujah. Okay, let us read together. That's one testimony. 2, 3. Back in the 90s, we were still in the mainland church. I was a lay preacher in the Methodist church in Fiji and Butuma. We used to support Pentecostal pastor when they tour Nandi area for evangelism purposes, giving food, money, clothes, because we wanted to bless them. In 2002, NCF was established and was very effective until today because the work and the seed that were planted so many years back. We need our spiritual eyes to be open at all times so we do not miss the opportunity to sow seeds on for our harvest. The Holy Spirit will give you spiritual strength so you can see into spiritual world. Sengan indo ya lutu ya. Mindo ni tal-tala ni Pentecostal. Apostle, AOG, CMF, All Nation. Mindo tu na wangga ni bola. Mekotu tu ya nindu anan tau buna kuna lutu isi. That's religion. But when you are operating on the spiritual realm, these are men of God. When God sees us, he's not seeing us as a representative of a denomination. God sees us as a representative of God. Amen. Baletani mare mare tungana non da understanding. We are tend to look at denomination nabi say boga buru ke nabi say boga lut. Praise the Lord. No wonder we have a television station that people come from every walks of life, many denomination to come and preach and share their experience. Hallelujah. And people are still shocked today. How can we do that? No. We cannot do that. It's the Spirit of God.
Hallelujah.
The Holy Spirit influencing us.
Oh, yes.
Amen. 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 Okay, let us move on. Oh, another testimony. I saw the vision on cover way back in 1999. It was a ceremony whereby 10 to 12 men were drinking cover and sitting in a circle, a lofi. The men were full of joy, laughing, joking, just like a normal cover drinking party or ceremony by Itoke. As I watched, the Holy Spirit told me that the source of curse to the Itoke is cover drinking right there in front of me. I saw that in 1999. I was still in the Methodist Church. I was there but did not see me because it was a vision. I was there but not there because it was a vision. Hallelujah. The Holy Spirit told me to watch the muddy water, cover pounded mixing water in the tanoa, wooden bowl. I have to, because this is what went in the, what we call, a text. So I just copy and paste here. The wooden bowl made for that purpose. In the muddy water, I saw a snake and its saliva was part of the muddy water. Do we have a second part or is this the only one? The Holy Spirit asked me to look for the head of the snake, but I could not see it in the tunnel. Later, I saw these 10 or 12 men. I did not count, so that's only my estimation. Leaning on each snake head. That means that the snake had 10 to 12 heads. When one of the men in the lofi spoke, all the snake heads would look and watch in very serious and angry look, ready to kill at any time. The Holy Spirit told me, make sure you teach, preach, and share this thing to all the Itoke so they will come away from their generational curses.
Hallelujah.
Maybe.